my mommy?
Just in time, Detective. The park's on lockdown. Girl's mother disappeared without a trace. Usually it's the other way around, but this case has been weird from the get-go.
I had a bad dream about a very evil place. And now my mommy is lost.
The missing woman's name is Susan Jones. I'll keep her daughter in my personal custody while you interview this so-called manager. He's waiting for you. At least he better be.
Here, take this photo. It's my mommy. Please help her before something bad happens.
Excuse me. That was weird.
Thank you.
unbelievable. The reflection has changed.
The monkey's showing its foot,
so now I'm changing it. The missing woman, Susan Jones. What's going on here? The carnival map. Now I'll know where to search for Susan. That was no magic trick. Susan Jones really is trapped in the mirrors.
Leave me alone!
Jim Gibbons! Again! Why does he keep running away? And what's with the struggle in the tent? Great! One hit and it's already broken. I should fix it before I try again.
Don't try to stop me, Detective. You don't understand. It's necessary.
Never come back. But if you want to go, I can't see why not. Just give me the token.
He's after me!
her! She's following us! Leave us alone! Next time, he will kill you!
Thank you.
can't see the token. Put it in my hand.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me, but I'm too weak to stop the evil one now. He's planning to take over our world, and Jim is helping him. Poor Jim doesn't even know what he's doing. He still can't let Alice go, and now they've kidnapped this woman, Susan. It's madness. You have to stop them. Here, take this mask. It will be useful in the mirror world. And take Miles. That's my monkey. He can be very helpful.
World is invading the real one. I have to stop this madness from happening.
Thank you.
There's no power.
Thank you.
The mirror has been removed.
Thank you.
in the world are they planning to do here? Jim run to again. He's acting so weird. I really should find out what he's up to.
very persistent, Detective. But so am I. Don't you understand? I will bring her back, no matter the cost. I owe it to her. Master said it would work, and it will. It must.
So Jim really plans to resurrect Alice? Oh my! Are they going to sacrifice Susan then?
Thank you.
Everything is ready.
Thank you.
Oh, thank heavens you're here. You're my only hope to get back to my little girl. Are they? They're still here. And now there's a lion guarding the cage. Great. Listen, Jim's had me locked up in the House of Fears. He was busy preparing the rooms there and was acting very secretive about them. I managed to steal the key from him, hoping I could slow things down. Find out what he's up to. I'm sure the answer is in the House of Fears.
Thank you.
It's completely dark in here.
Thank you.
Alice, my love, you must feel very lost and confused right now. This thing that's happening to you now is just a phase. It doesn't matter. What matters is that you're alive and well, ready for the rest of your life. So what I wish for you is the best life you can have, full of love, happiness, and laughter. I'm sorry that I won't be there with you. I wish I could. Leave this place right after you've watched the tape, my darling, and live the life that you deserve so much. I love you.
I thought Jim was planning to join Alice after the resurrection. Why is he saying goodbye?
Great. I've been trying to reach you for some time now. Listen, I found out that this whole story with Jim is not as it seems. Jim is not evil. He's being manipulated by the evil one. I think we were wrong about all of it. I don't think Jim wants to kill anybody. Please, go to Jim's trailer. I'm sure you'll find answers there. Collect the rest of them and use them in the trailer to uncover the secret.
Thank you.
This means that Jim never planned to kill Susan. He wants her to kill him. What was that? Does the evil one know I'm here? The evil one has been trapped in this realm since time immemorial. The Guardian protects all the portals to prevent the Evil One from escaping.
But even the most fortified prison has its weaknesses. There is a ritual stronger than any chain. A ritual built on the power of true love. When two lovers die in exactly the same way in the opposite realms, then the portals will open. And I won't be able to stop the evil one from escaping. Don't you see? When Jim sacrifices himself, the ritual will be fulfilled. Two lovers dead in two different realms. But it's not too late. You can stop it all. Unfortunately, the evil one has blocked the mirror in the arena. And I cannot assist you unless you unlock it. Please go to the arena and unlock the mirror with this symbol.
That's horrible. Jim was unaware that his actions could do so much harm. I have to stop the ritual. Now, let's hope Jim was right about the dosage. Jim, you've been tricked. This ritual will let the evil one into our world. It's all in the legend. Trust me. I have to stop it now. Hope the symbol will work.
Effects of the enchanted ring beneath the evil one. The ring is powered by the four statues in the sanctuary. Go there and collect their tokens. Then come back and place them in the ring.
Thank you.
to the mirror, quick!
I'll open the passage now. Just don't let the evil one in.
Go! I'll stop him.
Thank you, Detective. My daughter and I will never forget your sacrifice.